David's encounter with Bat-Sheva is a well-known story. This is how most know the story. David was walking on his rooftop and sees Bat-Sheva bathing. David sends for her and lays with her, and she gets pregnant. David then sends for Bat-Sheva's husband, Uriah, and orchestrates that he be killed in battle. He then married Uriah's wife, Bat-Sheva. Nathan the prophet comes and calls David out on this. David repents, and God forgives him. This is how the story usually plays in Las Vegas. Now, was David wrong for orchestrating the demise of Uriah? Some say no. Did David commit adultery? Some say no. Now the questions. Carefully reading the text and placing the narrative in its cultural setting, can you point out the reasons why some conclude that David was not in the wrong for having relations with Bat-Sheva whilst Uriah was in battle and orchestrating the killing of Uriah afterwards? Number two, David admits he was wrong by saying, "I have sinned against Yah," not Uriah. He said, "I have sinned against God," and not Uriah. So what was David's error in the incident with Bat-Sheva?